baptized church, they didn't do baptism, so I really needed to be baptized. I've been coming here for a year now. I've been saved. I've been baptized in the Holy Spirit. And I just need to be baptized in the Holy Ghost.
We thank you for her testimony. We thank you that you have saved her, God, that you're doing a work in her life. Now, Father, we baptize her in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost.